of ammo. I'm out of ammo.
See someone alive for a change. All right, mate. Pleasure doing business with you.
What's your business here?
I need to get inside and speak with one of the inmates.
Picked a hell of a night to make a visit. Most of the guards and inmates are dead. I barely escaped. Who do you want to talk to?
Charlie Ray Hansen.
Charlie Ray Hansen? Psychopath? Why the fuck would you want to talk to that piece of shit?
That's none of your business.
Friend, this might be your lucky day. You lock that asshole inside the execution chamber. We had enough trouble with those damn zombies walking around. We didn't need another crazy bastard going around killing people. So we strapped him down to the electric chair.
How do I get there?
I'll let you in, but I sure as hell ain't going back in there. Had enough trouble getting out as it is. You'll need to kill the power in the electrical room. But first you'll need to get the key to that place. Might be a slight problem.
And what could that be?
I believe one of my men had the key with him. So, we'll have to find him, too. Come on, get in. And, good luck.
Yeah.
What happened to this place?
Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Thank you for wasting my time. Hello, my friend. Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you. Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you.